What is a sexual deviant? I'm Blue and I'm a sexual deviant. Sexual deviancy is just, it's a label that really rang true with me anyway. Almost obsession with sex that I have and other people's sex and what other people are up to and being a mischievous, I'm not going to say sex pest because that doesn't sound so good, so sexual deviant. It's like this negative connotations that come with being a slut. Which I wouldn't say that I'm far off myself, really. People will assume that just because you're sexually open or talk about sex a lot, that you are willing to be sexually open with them. And find yourself being sort of perpetually sexualized, which is annoying, but we live. God, it's so hard. Being a deviant, I end up taking on everyone else's kink and being like, oh my God, that's so interesting, let's do that. And taking a while to then remember what I'm really into after totally diving into everyone else's stuff. So I'm a massive sadist, I'm a massive masochist. So much more, but I guess those are the main ones. Because I'm a sex worker and they don't like us. I thankfully actually haven't been in too much trouble with Instagram. I just suddenly got cut off last week. I lost my first ever account, which I thought I was immune. I've gotten away with so much so far, but no, the Insta gods aren't happy with me. So I'm gonna try again. Don't delete me this time, Instagram. I think I whispered that. So much more interesting for me. I always want to find out people's kinks. It's the best part of my job as a sex worker, is people approaching me and telling me their deepest, darkest secrets, and I'm like, yes, this is everything that I wanted to hear today, thank you. So it would be a lot more interesting for me anyway. Again, it's that you'll get involved with anyone and be perpetually horny and ready and totally into anything that anyone suggests at any given time, which is, annoying. I know as soon as, at least in my experience anyway, when you start with kink, it is so interesting and you want to find out everything and you want to be able to do everything, but don't ignore the red flags that are very clear in some people, that you are chasing a high of a sexual experience that maybe you've had before, or that something that you really want to experience. And don't ignore the red flags. You can get the high that you want and the high that you need from this scene, and you can do it safely, so be careful. The best thing about this community is the community. Loads of people are getting information and learning from friends and people who have been in the scene for a long time. As great as the internet is, it doesn't really beat meeting lots of people, connecting, and just learning from as many people as possible.